work was good for a long time, and then it wasn't. And so, it's gonna move on soon. Yeah. Good, that's the responsible adult thing. Alright, here we go. First attempt. Oh, wait. Oh. I ran away. Okay, good move. So, the reason why I did that was because I think I messed up. I don't think I have it set yet. Yeah. That sucks. Alright, so. Okay, we're gonna have to try to figure this out again, but what's an enemy that's gonna really warp my eggs? The stage of the game. Enemy that warp my ass. Because we'd be looking for the ass whooping. Solemn? Because the Temple of Ancients is gone. Gaia's Cliff is gone. But maybe. Medeal? And some sea worm? I still say we try up here. Let's see what we can do here. It's kind of disappointing. Comiket is a convenience focused on Gorjinshi and various self-published works. These enemies are too weak for me. My friends are there today since they made some books and magazines, I see. They're probably not going to have a great day since, like you said, Typhoon. But, convention, that's why I thought you meant to start. Right. I mean, I'm all for that kind of thing. But I probably wouldn't buy it myself. But, you know, it's all good. It's like an art form. It's fine. We got to here, and then... We can no longer go anywhere close to here. But if we go to the Chocobo Sage's place, I think he's close by. Yeah. So even in here, it's still the same enemies. But we'll give it a try. Yeah, but if it's only convention which lasts a day, it's a bit rough, but you know, it's the most regular. Typhoon was pretty extraordinary 2 hours ago. Probably not very fun to be there. Might sit in later this evening for some drinks. I'm on some holiday until the 18th, nice. Please do try to stream at least once during your break. But I know that, like, your work now is quite consuming. Time-consuming, I should say. It's always good to see you on cam, you know? How can we get the shit beaten out of? Maybe... Rockatana... None of the enemies on the map are strong enough to really cause me... great trouble. I guess we got a Medeal. I will stream every day this break. Oh shit, that's a big promise. I thought that when I stopped working, I thought, yeah, let's stream every day. But then I was like, nah, let's not do that. At least not immediately. You have so far eating lunch now, so we'll stream after. Cool. Sounds good. I think... Right, there's a thing here that I may have messed up. Apparently the woman running around in the shops in Medeal, you have to talk to her in each shop. And then you'll have access to the shops once you get back to Medeal here. So I guess we'll see what happens. Everything was all trashed. Alright, so accessories. So you can still get accessories here, but I mean, it's just this stuff here. We already got what we needed. Oh, he did. So we've got another shop that we can access. Okay, materia. Cash. You always welcome cash. Meh. Alright, well, don't think that there's anything else I can find, so might get across around here. Oh shit! I didn't even know this. Hey boo! Bird gave me the, like, awesome contained material. But I'm not giving it some all ingredients. Like, it'll make it angry. There's no love triangle anymore, so yeah, I think that Tifa can be fine. No heiress to come between them anymore. Yeah, we're just a bit unhappy now. No, I don't want to talk to this chicken. Jump there. That's it. Okay. But I can still access certain things. Alright. Interesting. I never knew that. Like, once Cloud's mission is built, I kind of don't visit Medeal anymore, but yeah. My friends are into photographing trains, so they made several phone catalogs. They also do cosplay. Oh, yeah. Cosplay's interesting, isn't it? Yes. Not to get filthy, but I'm just saying. Cosplay is interesting.
Right.
We don't promote violence here, but please beat up on... No, not this enemy. I didn't like the remake of this. The original was pretty good though. Yeah, I was just mentioning to D upgrade before he left. Because he asked specifically what I thought of the remake. And I was like, nah. I was watching my friend play it. Nomura Magic. You know what I could probably do? I could probably do like two people in the party from a... and then that way there's a 50% chance of Tifa being targeted. That was a very weak enemy. So if we just heal first... Ah, but look, we want to raise up the AP of the material, so... Just stuck until I get this limit break. I'm sorry. It's gotta be this way. Why are they all tied in cloud? It sucks. Say, what's up? I need to get a, if you can see the Tifa's trying to touch her elbows with that emote. I did have the intention of, uploading some Final Fantasy VII, character portrait, as emotes. But, I just didn't have enough time. I might do it after stream today. So, I mean, when I say portraits, I mean, you see the character models right there. So I want to upload those to Frankenface. So, I just didn't have enough time today. Let's just battle the sea worm. Tifa's achievement, where we're trying to get all critical. It's not going to be easy. Wait, maybe if we've got cover. Yeah, let's put cover. Greatly. Should assist greatly. I wonder if Trez will stream tonight. I get the feeling he might not. He seems very busy lately. Give me your skills. As I crapped on about at the start of the stream, I reformatted, so we had some technical difficulties at the very beginning, but we were able to iron them out within the first 10 minutes, of figuring out that there was an issue, so that's pretty good. That's pretty good. What else? I can't look too much ahead because, when it comes to what I stream, because at the moment I feel like there's still quite a bit more Final Fantasy VII to do, and I'm reluctant to do multiple games on stream again. Because it gets to the ridiculous point where I'm doing a game for 5 or 6 months. It's just unsustainable. It's better just to commit, you know? I wonder if I can manipulate the creature and then just have it do crush every time on Tifa. Yeah, that's probably the best way, so we're gonna run away. Run away like a little bee. All this just to get her limit break up. Beautiful. Hey, bacteria. It's more bento. Cool. Amongst this slug. I might cast haste on it as well. Okay, we're gonna have to fast this lug. If I'm able to cast it, actually. No. I bet I can cast a big guy on it. Yes, ooh, look how restless it is. Very restless. Bam. Can this thing not be manipulated? Sped it up, and it seems to be targeting Ethan an awful lot, so that's good. We're almost there. That thing that she absorbs? Good. This is taking an extraordinarily long time. Dragon scales, that's pretty good. Yep. Come on. Is it like a... No, it's not level 4. What can I do to enrage this thing? That's disgusting. That's like one cure is 5 MP and it cures 1500. That seems disproportionate. Third sandstorm. Oh, miss. Good. This is slow as. If I knew an enemy that would attack faster, maybe the spirals, maybe just like a group of spirals. But the thing is, like, Cloud would like hit them with the counter attack. I'm pretty sure. Please don't target me, please just target Tifa. I think we will. After I do this achievement, I will just try to do the Junon. I'll just press the main quest line. I'm not sure if my body is ready for racing Choco yet. And also, she's meant to cover 100% of damage to other people. Like, I put that materia on her. She should be covering all the damage. She's blinded. I can what one is it? Eye drop sign? Where is it? Go all the way down there. But she's just gonna get blinded with another sandstorm anyway, so. But surely we're getting there. We're getting there. I like how the clouds don't move in the background. Does not like ice, so it definitely won't like this. It definitely will not like this. In fact, I think he'll fucking hate this. There we go, bitch. And we already got the quadro magic because we did the ship glitch. So that was fun. I actually did that back in the day, because I just thought, like, I had a very strong inkling that it was possible. So I did it without even knowing that it was a wide spread glitch. So, just so you know, I was very keen into this game back in the day. Seven in a row, that's gonna be not so simple. There might be multiple resets, I'm just warning you now. Attempt number one, for real this time. Shit. So I'm gonna have to get yeah for all of them. It's gonna be tough. Can I run away? Alright, game. You win. Restart. You win, game. Valiant attempt, though. Possibly the best opening splash screen on any console. Disputable. There are people that like the Dreamcast one. I think PlayStation, for me, number one. Most iconic splash. Very controversial statements being made on this stream, I know. Sega Saturn. Oh yeah, with Sonic going da 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 da. Disputable. I still think this PlayStation 1, like, is absolutely iconic. And even old grandmas, if they hear the music, like, they know what's up. They know it's PlayStation. So. Oh, wait, you're talking Saturn. I'm thinking Mega CD for some reason. I'll need to double check what the Sega Saturn one looks like. A way of like pause scumming it a bit. Okay, so there's a way to kind of pause scum this. So yeah. The fifth one's gonna be a pain. Well, actually, they're all gonna be a pain. I'm getting scared. And you can't, like, save state scum either, because we're doing hardcore achievements over here. Okay, don't try to go for the first one, maybe go for the second one. And the last one's going to be fucking hard. Like, I have no confidence whatsoever in hitting this first time, just so you know. None. Zero. There's only one here on the last corner. Well, there's no point watching. So. Mm.